In a defamation claim, you can recover several types of damages, but you must prove them. Probably the most common types of damages is emotional distress damages. What I mean by that is if the defamatory statements brought you into ill repute and were intended to humiliate you, and you were in fact humiliated and sustained significant emotional trauma, then you can recover for those damages. You would have to testify, and you would have to bring others to testify as to how the defamatory statements affected you. If you needed to see a psychiatrist or psychologist, you could recover those expenses associated with the defamatory statements. Additionally, if those statements were made for the purpose of trying to have you lose income, meaning if you're a professional and somebody intentionally says something false about you and you in fact do lose business, you would have to prove those losses, but you could recover them if proven.